something, my dude.
Check it out. I want to start from there.
Yeah, I got your email.
Look, you don't need to learn any instruments. That's what they have computers for, dude.
Christ.
So look, we know we after Johnny Guns, but we still don't know where this punk motherfucker is at. But Imani's on. So for now, man, let's get Dre's car back, all right? You cool to drive into the studio?
Here for the magic touch?
Dear God! Holy fuck!
Right!
Fuck that shit!
Hey. Luxury car is available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel. Excitement. There's nothing like indulging your vices all night with a bunch of strangers in a dark...
Luigi! What's up, buddy? How you been? Listen, you still speak Spanish. Christ almighty!
Thank you. want my 20
my new
bucks.
Thing is 1930s Bulgarian cinema.
No kidding.
I want to hit him.
Hi, boss.
Heads up, we have incoming.
Hey, are you looking after this passed out guy?
Hey, honey, how are you?
Well, from what I've been told, this isn't so much a taxi service as an ambulance ride, okay? Get him to the hospital. Oh, I just did some asking around, and this guy is a sustainability manager and an environmental consultant for Globe Oil. Do you have any idea how wealthy and sadistic those kind of people are? So yeah, please, don't let him die. And if we ever needed friends with a stake in the price of gas, it's now.
Yeah.
take us out this weekend?
How could you? I mean, this is low even for you.
We paid 8 million for that fucking yacht.
Do you know how embarrassing it was to wear one shoe to that party?
Come on.
All my clients were here.
Come on, the park is this weekend.
I don't fucking believe you. You're fucking unbelievable. You can have the parrot, okay? Take Bubble. She's a fat and ugly bird.
Thank you.
out of here.
Go to college.
Word.
I knew you were a pushover.
Hi, boss. You got it.
Good to see you, boss.
Party. I didn't know you party like this in LS.
My friend!
Everything you hope for?
Yeah, it's going to be good. Bye then.
So here's an idea. I've been called a bitter, vindictive, old has-been stuck in the 1990s, and you know what? They're absolutely right. You're going to destroy Bahama Mama's supply chain, so all their customers are forced to come here. You don't get places being nice.
What's going on?
Brace up now, motherfucker!
We've got that Bahama Mama's business. Now let's hope they don't all come here wearing Hawaiian shirts and sandals.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. They basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our nerve center. Get one, we'll store it under your club, and get moving on this immediately.
Yo, what you need? Yeah, I got it. You know we got a whole bunch of lawyers on the books, right? Human rights court.
Whoa!
It's
fire!
Go to hell! Move in! You fucking pussy!
Go to hell!
Oh, Jesus!
Over there!
Death embrace you!
Damn it. Thank you.